Inspired by the guitarist that picked out right at the beginning, and it's called Different Shades of Green.